Hello and welcome to Milky News. Tim's got some news, you got some ears, put them together.
And you've got...
You got two queers looking at each other.
Welcome.
Welcome, let's go.
We got two bits of news, it's a quick one today. All right, we're going to go with the shit one first. I mean, the shitter one first. We've got Escape the Field.
Venom.
Yeah. Let there be carnage again. Oh, my God. Okay, we got Escape the Field. Official trailer. The general...
Where am I?
I have no idea. I just woke up in this field. Now here we are. Kay, come on out.
This doesn't make any sense. How did we get here?
What did you find?
Matches.
I got this. She's got a knife and a compass.
We need water.
The foot. It's rotten.
You'd think we'd found something by now.
Come with us. We'll find a way out.
There is no way.
Whatever that thing is, it's coming for us next.
Ryan, can you look at the bottle?
It's a tree, so what?
I think there's more to these items than just their obvious functions. I think it's a map. Parts are missing.
Wait a sec.
This lines up.
He's so near me!
This is a game to them.
I'm done playing their game.
I don't think this is part of the puzzle.
Actual trailer. The general gist. I love my little synopsis. Six strangers wake up seemingly trapped in a massive cornfield. They all wake up with one item.
Like Cluedo.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, hey? One had a gun, one had a knife, one had a lantern, one had a compass.
Matches.
Someone had matches, someone had a water bottle. No, they didn't have a water bottle.
A flask. They found a flask.
Yeah. Anyway, they have a little investigation. They're going like, well, we should figure out what the fuck's going on here. Anyway, turns out they're being hunted. Who by? What for?
Your mum.
Maybe it's a game? We don't know. Let me just say... I don't think I will watch this in cinemas.
You do?
I don't think I will.
That's a first?
Yeah, that's a first. I've literally written, it's been raining and we're coming into winter. This seems like a decent movie to just kind of be like, let's watch this shitty movie at home. This comes out May 6th. Thoughts? Gonna watch it at all?
I'm hoping it's like more like thriller than scary. Like, I don't like jump scares. Like, you already know this. But I think like if it's like more scary, like, you know, thriller sort of like... There's some baddies, like, they're going to get us. Let's, like, you know, run away from them sort of thing. I like that. Kind of like, do you know how, like, with Predator, it's not really like a... I don't know. With Predator, it's a bit different.
Yeah, that's a bit more thriller than horror.
Yeah, like, yeah.
Ooh, Arnold has a chance.
Yeah. Some, like, you know, objective sort of thing. Whereas I don't like horrors.
Like an Annabelle kind of thing.
I'm hoping it's like that. Look, if you wanted to watch some horrors, sure.
Yeah.
But this ain't
high on the list.
Yeah.
There's other things to
watch. You want to watch that like other one. There's a few that you want to watch that you've had on the Milky News before.
Like the Watcher?
No. It was the one with like the dude, like they moved into a house and the guy's like...
Everyone?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm blanking on the name. Oh, it's on my other page. Yeah, I know the one you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, English countryside and yada, yeah. I forget what that's called. Anyway. Okay, cool. We're both kind of passing on this one. Next one, last bit of news. Phenomenal. Look at that, you're halfway through. Obi-Wan Kenobi,
mm-hmm.
The official.
They're coming. Stay hidden. Or we will not survive.
Leave us alone.
When the time comes, he must be trained.
Like you trained his father? You still want Kenobi.
he's gone.
Maybe you've been looking in the wrong places. I want every lowlife and bounty hunter to squeeze him.
Official trailer's out, so it's not just the teaser.
Yeah.
All right. If you don't know about it, I'll give you the quick one. The quick skinny. Obi-Wan is hanging out in some sand, and he's watching a little boy from a distance, and he's trying to evade the government. Is that good?
The new imperial government.
Yes. That's really good. This gives us a bit more than the teaser, and you know, I haven't been delving into the plot too much or like behind the scenes kind of stuff.
I'm so bricked up right now, Tim.
Yeah.
I just realized this like literally up as it has to be like just after episode 3.
No, this is 8 years after.
Sure, I didn't catch that memo.
No. This has to be no. Because remember, the kid, he's 8 now. You saw him.
Yeah, no shit. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just working, man. Sorry.
No, you're right. KB. So Obi-Wan's wanting to train Luke. There's a little discussion in the trailer. And Uncle is like, go fuck yourself. Good casting, by the way, if you compare the original trilogy of the Uncle to, I'm blanking on his name now. The actor
Uncle
who's
Ben.
Playing the Uncle.
Uncle Ben.
No, I don't know if it is Uncle Ben, but maybe it is. Anyway, good actor. He was in Warrior. Great movie. Yes. Yeah, so we're seeing a lot more. We're seeing a lot more of the Inquisitors. We see a little Darth Vader in there, little arm being screwed back on.
Dude,
little,
that looked like back. That arm looked like a rancid foreskin.
Yeah.
Yeah, was not cute.
I'm keen for it. It comes out the first episode comes out May 27th.
Ooh.
Quick side note before I ask your opinion. The Ahsoka voice actor from Clone Wars and Rebels, she's a rabid fan. Anyway, I'll skip all the fucking details. Long story short, Hayden Christensen has watched all of it.
Yeah.
So he's watched Clone Wars and he's watched Rebels.
Good man.
And he said she did really well, and he's really taken a lot to heart of what the relationship between Anakin and Ahsoka was. So like now we're canoning live action because it's all like Clone Wars and Rebels is canon. So it means it's in the universe, but like now it's kind of going to be, you know, I mean, we already had Ahsoka in Mandalorian, so it's already canon, you know, Ahsoka's in the real world. But I feel like when you have Vader recognize it a bit, it's going to be like, oh shit. Anyway, so
there's flashbacks as well with Hayden Christensen, because I saw some like trailer, like, you know, behind the scenes sort of like in the trailers, and it was like he was dressing up in Jedi stuff, in Jedi gubs. So I'm not.
So there'll be some.
There has to be some Force visions or flashbacks or something like
Luke
that.
Luke might have a little dream or some shit like that. Who knows?
Anyway. Fucking Luke.
Yeah. So what do you think? You going to watch it?
Yeah, man. Disney Plus, no worries. Of course. Yeah. No, it'll be good. Room, you know, it's good.
Oh, it's going to be fucking good. So that comes out May 27th. Okay, so Obi-Wan comes out May 27th. Escape the Field comes out May the 6th. There you go. There's the fucking news done. Enjoy it or don't. Watch Obi-Wan. Watch the Escape the Field trailer.
That's right. They're going to be watching it in the show. That's what happens. They'll be seeing it. You would have seen the escape.
Okay.
They would have seen it, Tim.
You would have had a little laugh.
They would have seen it.
Yeah. You would have liked the Obi-Wan.
We provide the goods, boys.
And that's it. Thanks for coming. Time's the fucking movie news done. Good.
Dunzo McGunzo.
Just a short one this week.
Enjoy.